I'm gonna show you how to make a Pac-Man ghost. If you're using printer paper, you're gonna have to cut a square, like I did. I'm using printer paper. You're gonna fold it diagonal in half like this, exactly like this. 3 points. Unfold. Okay, I'll fold this point to this point. Okay.
Once we gather the others, we'll join you. You must protect the planet. If the Decepticons find it, then our people are truly finished. Now go on.
Okay, you're gonna fold this point to this point right here. Same thing to the other side. I'm just going to mark it. Okay. Open up this pocket right here. Pocket. Open that up. What we're gonna do is what you call a squash fold. Squash it down. Okay. Right there. So the other side. Okay, you're gonna fold this edge to this crease. Okay, you're sending the other side. This edge, this crease. My folding bone. Okay. turn over. And hold this point. Hold this point. Get this crease. And you want these edges to line up too. Sorry, guys, my camera moved there. Let me get it there. Make a video. Just doing a little video. Okay. I'm gonna do the same thing to this side. Okay. And I'll fold. And fold this edge to this crease. It sharply. Okay, then the other side.
This is a mistake.
Unfold, unfold, okay, turn over, there, decrease these folds, crease we made previously. Same thing the other side. Okay, now you're gonna fold these two points to somewhere else, like this. That sharply. Same thing on the other side. switch is off. Okay. 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 Now, what you're going to do? You know what, guys? I flashed it. All the way up to this little die. You're gonna fold them till they hit these points right here. It's right there. Fold down about thirds. Shut a pull. Top of the point. Down. Just like this. Like this. Okay. I hope you liked the video, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like.